Mother, darling.
Hello.
It began just as you see here.
Do you know what you have just done? You have transferred us in time and space, and I hadn't even set the controls. Now I don't know where we are. We could be anywhere in the universe and at any time.
Yes, this is how it began. The adventure that started by accident, taking us out of this time and place to a lost planet.
Who's there? Who's there?
Come with us into that strange new world. I cannot guarantee your safety, but I can promise you unimagined thrills.
Alarm bell! They know we've escaped! They're cutting through the door!
Come with us to the petrified forest. Meet the Tharls, the blonde giants who have survived the monstrous rule of the Daleks.
We must get to the city!
They could have scanners here, anything. I'm going back.
No, you're not!
We'll be killed! We'll never defeat the Daleks!
We are watching you. We can destroy you.
It's a trap! Go back! Run!
These are the people trapped by the Daleks. Doctor Who, the brilliant science professor. The young man who triggered off this strange journey. The professor's frightened granddaughter. And the youngster who inherited her grandfather's adventurous spirit. Doctor Who and the Daleks. Now you can see them in color on the big screen, closer than ever before. So close, you can feel their fire. So thrilling, you must be there.
Barbara, look behind you! Stop the countdown! The bomb will destroy the planet!
To be here to meet us.